My name is Karen. I live in Oklahoma, and we need to remove the Fed because we have to go back to a constitutional money system. The Federal Reserve is not constitutional. It was never even ratified. Wrong. Thank you.